currently there is no evidence of food or food packaging being associated with transmission of COVID-19. However, the virus that causes COVID-19 is spreading from person to person, as we know, here in the United States. The CDC thus recommends that if you are sick, please stay home until you are better and no longer pose a risk of infecting others. Now, to the question. Anyone handling, preparing, and serving food should always follow safe food handling procedures, such as washing hands and surfaces often. If people do that, and you are taking that food and consuming that food, you should be safe. Thank you again for your question. Keep them coming.